I want to show you an easy modification you can make to add a little more versatility to your track tubes. So let's get started. We'll start out with a piece of standard T-track that you could pick up at any woodworking store. Then we need to decide where we want to mount the track on the tube. And there's an easy way to reference this that I want to show you. So on your track tube, you'll notice on this profile, there's a number of extruded lines, but I want to point out right here, a little hard to see, that represents the center line of your track tube. So in this example, we're going to mount our track along this center line. This is a 36-inch piece of T-track. It's already pre-drilled. This is a 72-inch track tube. I want this T-track in the center. So I'll come in 18 inches, and then I'm simply going to line up the pre-drilled holes with the center line that I showed you a minute ago. And then I'm going to punch the locations of where I want to drill and tap. Now I'm going to drill and tap an M4 thread. I'm going to use an M4 machine screw. Just like that. Now you have an easy way to attach a variety of accessories to the side of your track tube using hex or T-bolts. I hope this video gave you some ideas of how to add versatility to your track tubes and to your projects. Please go to our website, tracktubes.com, and sign up on the subscriber list so you can be notified of any announcements, new products, and better yet, sales and discounts. As always, we appreciate all of your support for the Track Tubes project. Thanks for watching.